this song came up because I dedicated these songs to two friends, one of them that was Gypsy, and he taught me how to play that that rhythm, the rumba rhythm. And then I started composing in that style, putting some melodies on that rhythm, that's all. And that's made me very popular, thanks to him and that music. So this song is very special for me because the bridge, I was dreaming the bridge, the melody. So I woke up and then I went back to bed and sleeping, and then another part, so finally I just got the guitar and the whole song came up. So it was a really gift, this song. So, and the other story is that after this, the Gypsies find out, the Gypsies in America, they are like 800,000 or more, they start following me. More and more, and they started hiring me for weddings, for this, for that, because they thought I could put a song for all of them. I composed for one friend of mine.
Get you the but, king.
You know, yeah. That's was what I met them, and they're very special people, and you know, they love to dance and drink. That's what my body since they're little, incredible. But whatever, that's what they do, and so they love my music and all that. So that's the story about the Gypsy song. Okay.